Hello guys, in this video I want to show you something I get from my small rig cage for my Sony A7, which by the way, Sony A7R that I had and it was dead, been in repair. I get it in a few days. I'm going to make a video, tell you what was the problem and how it's been fixed. Unfortunately, it wasn't free. I have to pay some money to fix it. So all of you just check in a few days and find out what's happened and how it's been fixed and what was the problem. But today I want to show you items that I buy for this small rig cage. This is for the Sony A7 and A7R. I have a lot of mount holes around all of it. So it's very, very nice. But the problem is you always get a lot of holes, but you don't get enough screws to mount things on it. So today I get a package which have a very simple things in it. Small screw for the small rig cage. Now this is come in three type of size and five of each size. So this is very, very nice. You can use it for almost anything you want to mount on this small rig. Except all the big holes, but then it's not so many big holes, and also you don't use them so often. But small holes have on the bottom, in front, wherever you want, wherever you look at it, that's what you see, a lot of mount holes. This is the screws. It's come also with a key to lock it. I ordered two packages, so I have two keys and a lot of screws. So that's very, very simple things to have once you have a small rig cage or any other cage. It's a quarter screws, so it fits for any rig with quarter screw size. That's it for today. That's all I want to show you. Link in the description below for the review for this cage, also where I bought these screws. Have a look, enjoy. Maybe order yourself one and check out in the next few days about the video I will make for the camera Sony A7R that I sent to repair, and hopefully I can enjoy it finally after only few pictures and video that I took with and it was dead. Also link in the description below about the video how it's get turned to be dead. Thank you very much for watching. As always, stay creative and I will see you on my next video. Bye-bye.